Folks, you are watching the trial of Rest and Paprika. To get off of a pip, you need a 20 kill game and a win. You think you can do it?
What'd you say?
I said to be removed off the Fortnite pip, you need a 20 kill game and a win. 20 kills by you, and you only. Do you think you can do it?
No.
Okay. Do you agree to these terms or no?
Logan writer Michael Green has been hired to write the script for Marvel's Blade. What's like a normal budget for a Marvel movie? This one has a budget of less than 100 million.
Don't they normally have like 200 plus or around 200?
Well, I don't know. That's what I was getting at is I don't know what like an average budget is for a Marvel movie like that. But.
I don't know what to tell you, Blood.
Oh, man. I'm so glad I got my tabs done with. Hopefully next year I get something in the fucking mail. Bro, you know what the boys and I were playing last night?
What?
Roblox.
Roblox, huh?
Yeah, dude, it was actually pretty fucking sick.
That's crazy. I'm gonna land at Sanguine because I haven't unlocked it yet.
Okay, bet. I have pretty much everything unlocked, so... And I suppose since we're playing with the bot, we don't really have to land by each other.
Yeah, I suppose if you want to believe that, that's okay.
I'll probably go to the fields.
We're not playing with a bot, so I don't know what you're talking about. I don't know why you're saying that lie.
What do you mean?
There's no bot in
here.
I have my Switch
that we never use.
Do you mean like that turns your Glock into an automatic, or...?
No, I mean like the Nintendo Switch. So, you know, it's like a broken... It's kind of like a hack, almost, if you think about it.
Well, I don't know if I would classify it as a hack, but...
Yeah. Well, no, I mean, like, think about it, dude. Like, technically it is, because, like, we're giving ourselves really easy lobbies by using the Nintendo Switch bot. Gotten very quiet since I've,
I don't know what you're talking about, so please stop.
Do you want me to stop because you tell your fans that you play with real people, or...?
Holy fuck, dude. I'm playing like doo-doo shit right now.
Damn, should I have landed by you?
No. There's no need for talk like that.
I should have landed by you, shouldn't I?
No, I don't know why...
I get it. No, don't worry. I'm going to pop this shield and then I'll be over in a second. Because I do have some medical.
I do not need that. So you can stop.
No, it's pretty clear to me that you actually do. Like, I wouldn't worry about it, but at the same time, you know, there's definitely like a cause for concern. Can you guess what I just screamed about?
You don't have to work?
Yeah.
That's great news. That's great. I'm so happy to hear that.
Oh my god, I just like... My mood just went from boo to woo.
Okay, please learn how to talk.
Shut the fuck up.
There's a lot of bots over here.
Good, buddy. I mean, what'd you say? You need to get 20 kills and a win to get off your PIP?
Yeah, I'm crawling over towards you.
Whoa. Well, it's a good thing I have a witch broom, but yeah, I find some coverage.
I'm trying. It's just this area is occupied.
Shh. It's okay, buddy. I just found a car.
Yep. Yeah, I'll take this.
Holy fuck.
What's better, the infiltrator or the sharp tooth?
Infiltrator. Is that the one that looks like a zebra?
Yeah.
I don't know. I think the infiltrator, because it has more ammo, if I'm not mistaken, but the sharptooth does more damage.
Okay.
So, like, your pick, you know?
Yeah, I'm about to bleed out and pass away, so...
Fuck, dude.
Yep.
Yeah. I just shit the bed.
Yep. Typical, I guess, but...
Well, I guess it's not really me shitting the bed more than... More so you, because, like, you know...
Oh, it's fine. I'm going to lose my crown. It's all good. You get to have it the way you wanted it. Now we get to spectate you. And see what you're able to make of this unfortunate situation.
But I'm...
yeah.
Motorcycle right here.
Oh, fuck. Does not know how to drive. Alright, perfect. Got on a motorbike. Bobbing and weaving out of in and out of danger. And he is about 700 meters away from the reboot card.
I wish I could do a boost in this one like you can with the motorcycles from Mega City.
Yeah, he wants to reverse boost, he said.
I mean, technically we are. Aren't we? With the bot?
Nope, there's no bot. I don't know what you're talking about. Dude, shut the fuck up. You are going to get us disqualified if you keep making these false accusations about some type of robotic.
Alright, here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to get your card, hit the re with the bot so you can get your crown back.
The bot doesn't have a crown.
It does. Oh, no, it doesn't.
Yeah, it doesn't, so it's fine. Just bring me back.
Why doesn't the bot have a crown?
I don't know, because the frickin' died before we won yesterday. Oh, there's my crown. There's my crown. There's my crown. You can drop your crown and split these.
Nope, that's not a crown, dude. There's no crown.
No! Okay. Fine. I guess he doesn't see it. No, no, I don't want your crown. I don't want your crown.
What if I want to give it to you, though?
I don't want it. I don't take handouts, okay?
What, but it's not a handout. Especially
it is a handout. I don't want it.
You can't. That's honestly not a thing, bro. You can't get a handout from your little bro.
Yes, you can. Why is it making that sound?
Because I hit the jump pad.
Why is it?
Whoa.
What the fuck just happened?
You saw that too?
Is it because Halloween is over? I think my Luna's about to die.
Really?
Yeah.
Dude, Ian put me on some sauce. So the vape shop over by the B-dubs by Mom's.
Yeah.
Sells the elf bars that him and I really like for like $6 cheaper than El Baraka does.
Very well. Very well.
That was close. That was very close for my liking.
Oh.
Right, so okay.
Yep. Alright, let's make a note of that. Scrotum 69. Eating peanuts. Candy corner. In particular, it's his fault. Two more of those today, and he gets himself on a pip. See, my candy corn to peanut ratio is all fucked up. Because now I just got a bunch of candy corns and no peanuts.
So you're obsessed with peanuts.
I like a heavier nut to a corn ratio.
Yeah, yeah, dude. If you're, if you're on the like, if you're on the dispo wave, I would highly recommend getting the elf bars instead.
Dispo wave is pretty expensive, so probably not.
Yeah. Well. You know me. I mean, I'm just liquid like that, so.
Yeah, if you say so.
Oh God, dude.
I can't believe we have to wait a full 52 seconds to play the game. Some people have to wait 18 years to be with their wife. One Mississippi, two Mississippi, three Mississippi, one Mississippi, two Mississippi, three Mississippi, one Mississippi, two Mississippi.
Ah. What are you doing?
Oh, just repeatedly committing suicide. All right, I'm going to land right here.
All right, bet. I'm going to land with you this time.
No need.
No. You said that last game and look where it got us.
I'm still catching my sails, dude.
Still catching your what?
I'm still catching my sails. I'm still learning this. I'm getting the wind in my sails back. Jeez.
You shouldn't have to learn anything about playing with fucking bots.
We're not playing with a bot! So I don't know why you keep saying that. We're playing in completely normal ethical lobbies.
Look, dude. We're not. Okay, I died last time too, so you're not alone in dying to bots.
It's not about... There are no bots, okay? So stop saying that.
No, see, the tone in which you are addressing me in right now is just...
You get the respect that you deserve!
Very telling how defensive you are.
No, seriously, please stop.
Nope, see, now he is... Now he's cooling the jets, thinking he can recover. But it's actually the opposite.
No, it's not.
Well, there's no way. I just got 100 shield from two pieces of Zaza. You know what they low-key need to bring back, dude?
What, dude?
One of two items. Can you guess?
Are they healables?
Nope.
They're a grapple glove.
Oh, actually, okay, one of
three. Or Kitsune's items. Katana.
Yeah, that's one of them. Honestly, that's you got two of them because you said the grapple gloves, and that's a bar. Can you guess what the third one is though?
No.
Really?
Are they the Attack on Titan things?
No. You're kind of close.
I don't remember.
Gravity hammer, though.
Oh, the gravity hammer was fucking sick.
Yeah, that's a need. Damn, bro, on the low, maybe you do need to turn your gain down.
How's that?
Oh, 9-day difference.
Yeah, all you need to do is be honest with me, man.
No, because before, like, I could hear you fine, but then, like, I realized I could hear, like, each creak with the key click, and I was like, oh, okay. Remote explosives. I think I'm good off that. I need to find a broom, you feel me?
Yeah, dude, me too.
Someone just threw grenades behind me. Oh, shit. You see that? Oh, is that you?
I don't know.
Mm-hmm. I didn't shave.
Yeah, man, because it's No Shave November.
Do I really not have... Will I really break it if I shave today?
Yes, dude. You were supposed to shave yesterday.
What if I did November 1st to December 1st, though?
Well, that wouldn't be a full No Shave November, and you'd be disqualified from the tournament.
Damn, so I really just gotta rock with this?
Yeah, dude, sorry, I don't make the rules, but...
How do I say this as nicely as I can? You do make the rules, actually. Where are these folklore? Behind you? Oh wait, I think never mind. I think I used you. Sorry. Felt as if you needed my help there.
Well, I didn't, so...
Here, stay still. Hey, where are you going? Damn, they got the Ahsoka skin already. You want that?
I already have one.
I got it. I low-key like this more than the 3-round.
I like the 3-round, but I like this too. That's what I'm using.
I think I saw minis too, so there's full shield over here for you. These Roblox runs were fucking crazy, dude. We were playing like a lumberjack simulator. It was sick as fuck, bro.
A lumberjack simulator?
Yeah.
I need a fucking broom, dude.
So, how does the new roaming redeploy work? Because if I just jump down, it won't be able to... I don't know how I feel about that.
I got the witch perk.
You found a witch perk?
Huh.
Let me know if you find another one.
No,
I don't think I will. Loki, I'm taking a green spaz over. Oh, I just found a broom. Let's go. What happened to Lord, bro?
I don't know, man.
Where is she?
Where is she?
I don't know. Jesus. What's this? So freaking broom? Wait a second. Someone just shooted me.
Yeah, I killed him. Oh, I know you're way.
I don't think you did.
Bro, I had fun on Fortnite. Did you believe that shit?
Who did?
You.
Yeah, man. It's a good game. What's so wrong about that?
Well, the only thing wrong about it is it's only a good game when you're winning. If you get the perk Steady Hands and you use a DMR, very worth. And I need your help. Never mind. Oh, yeah, I do need your help.
Okay, are you serious this time?
Yes, I am. If there's other people here, I'm cooked. Oh, wait, no, it's an AI, my bad.
No, there is a person. Got him.
Do you get them for me while you're up? Oh, nope, that's just the AI shooting at me.
Don't post Golden B.
Pick that. Should be added to the timeless hits.
Oh, yeah.
You see, but at what point does it not become a timeless hit and it just becomes, like, a recent hit? You feel me?
I think you're thinking about it too hard, Blood.
But, like, if that's the case, then, like, I could just start adding, like, rap songs I've been listening to, like, hip-hop songs.
Well, who said that rap music doesn't belong in the timeless hits?
No, there's definitely some rap songs in there as of recently, especially with the addition of In My Car and Independent. So, like, again, like, those are age songs. Those songs are definitely of age with how long they've been out.
INDEPENDENT.
You know what's kind of a trip? I don't know if you've ever done this with any of the songs in the Timeless Hits playlists of, like, artists that we don't listen to like that. But, like, going into their discography and then, like, listening to something they've dropped, like, as of recent.
And seeing if it's Duru?
Yeah, I did that with Baby Bash and I did that with Webby.
Got her own house.
I can't believe Lil Boozy's on that song.
Lil Butty?
You know who that is, right?
Yeah. He's the leader of the homophobes.
Yeah, okay, cool. I just wanted to make sure you knew who he was.
Yeah. I thought your politics really lined up really well with his.
No. Wait. No. Actually, Dakota, opposite. I can't stand them on.
His lineup really well with yours?
No.
Well, you're confusing me now.
Bro, speaking of confusing, like, what do you think about the Buckeyes being number one?
It's cool, I guess. I don't know. I don't really care.
I don't really care. I think you should care, bro. I
kind of don't really give a fuck about them, so... From the bureaucrats...
I don't know, man. I'm just saying, like... I might be on my DeLulu Buckeye vibes right now, but...
I think you are.
Defense keeps playing how it is... And honestly, I'm gonna start doubling down and backing up my boy Kyle McCord. He's mid, but he's not bad, bro.
That's a really hard disagree with me.
You know, I feel like you said this to me many moons ago when I was on my hater arc for Kyle McCord, but like we've seen two very good quarterbacks the past two starters. So like what, 4 years? 5 years?
We've gotten
blessed with very nice yummies at the quarterback.
Whoa, position. I have no idea how Justin Fields or CJ Stroud tastes. So I can't speak to that.
Well, you know how their play tastes. Like, if you watch them play and it's good, right? You wouldn't say otherwise, would you?
Well, yes, their play is good.
So, good things are tasty, and tasty things are yummy. So that's where the logic is.
Okay, I just needed a bit of clarification there, thank you.
Guess I'll take more parkour.
You are very behind on your pip kill count requirement.
You know, there's somebody by the name of Alex Thomas Bowers who keeps stealing all my kills.
Stealing them, huh?
Mm-hmm.
That would imply that they belong to you to begin with, which is just unequivocally false. So.
Listen, dude, I just unlocked a new contrail, so like, I don't need to hear from you. To the rift? Was that you hit the rift, Alex?
No.
Let's go. Damn, I bet you if you use the witch broom as Scarlet Wind, it probably looks really sick.
Probably.
Damn, that person dropped a crown. It's too bad I didn't kill him last game and then hit the revive on you. Oh, I need your help out. I need your help.
Little bro up here has no health.
Wait,
what is
whoa,
he?
Whoa,
is
whoa.
He using the fucking. What?
Oh no, he's kind of low. I didn't really hit him that good, to be honest.
Holy shit! Holy shit!
Yeah, same thing happened to me. Just fucking cooked me.
How did he get that?
I don't know.
We're all caught up in a love affair. And we'll never be royals.
Are you still streaming?
Yeah.
Okay.
Why?
Nothing, I just want to ask some kind of random questions.
I can pause the stream.
Yeah, actually. when we downloaded, so none of us had Roblox downloaded last night.
Yeah.
And actually, Ellery was the only one who had it downloaded. And we were all like, okay, like we should download so we can play it tomorrow night. And Ellery was like, dude, it's 250, it's like 230 megabytes. It's not gonna take that long to download. And like we all downloaded at the same time.
Yeah.
And for me and Cole, it took like, or no, for me and Kyle, it took like maybe a minute.
Yeah.
And we were just clowning Schlock because he's got shitty ass Wi-Fi. We were like, it's probably gonna take you like half an hour for this to download. But it took him like 10 minutes to download. And he hopped in the Lumberjack simulator with us. He played for like 10 minutes. And he was like, all right, I'm done. Like,
what the fuck?
And like, bro just didn't give it any time. It's super fucking dank, though. Like, I'm not gonna lie. I think the sword comes in here.
I don't know. Find out. A jelly bean? He dropped a fucking...
Holy shit. The wood stake might be worth it a little bit more than the spaz. Is the key thing over here?
I don't know.
They got rid of it.
No, I'm holding it.
No, but like the normal spot, it's not here.
I'm having a hard time finding it. It says it's right underneath me. How the fuck do you get down there? It's beneath us. Here, I'll drop it. Can't figure it out. Oh, maybe in here? It's right here, I think. Yep. Oh, Evan, put the card in!
Get an SMG? No. Yay. Smoothing, speedball crouching seems pretty fucking stupid. Soaring sprints! I bet you that with the Whitford hit. If you slide in the mud, you go hella fast.
Mm.
Like, I'm talking mad fast, Mr. White, yo. Like, Mr. White, you would not believe. Oh, someone's trying to hit the Rubicon? They're gonna get it off. The Foundations MK7. What's the other one? You want
it's
it?
It's a silence rifle. No, I have a gold twin mag. I'm okay.
It's mythic, though, Alex.
Yes.
Here. I'll take whatever you have.
Thanks.
Oh, there's another key spot up here. I wonder if maybe you get it up here. You know what I guess is the vault on here?
I don't.
It's underneath.
Do you have a key?
I don't have any keys, no.
I do have a key.
You have three, here, after we get this, I'll show you where it is.
Purple DMR right here if you want it.
Oh, fuck. Yeah, okay, I'll show you where the vault is first, then I'll get that.
If you buy it from someone,
just hit the young Google after this game.
Yeah,
gives me a good opportunity to pre-order M33 as well. Oh, people at the gas station. Looks like there's one person, but nope, there's two. Oh, and they're good.
Holy fuck, this thing's got some recoil. Wait. Did he have... One of them had the sword.
Yeah?
Yeah. I'm gonna take this guy's drum gun, though.
Oh, you can take the sword.
It's alright. It was your kill.
No.
You hunted him.
You go for it.
Alright. Okay. You say so.
I don't know how many what is it called, though? Thorns? Vampire... What?
Thorns Vampiric Blade.
That looks scary, dude. Bet you if I rock the blade skin and have that, the combination goes crazy.
Yeah.
Man, TBD to the microtransaction binge I went on with Fortnite. I was on some Elseworld type-ish, the way I was just dropping a bag.
On the microtrannies?
Yeah, dude. I have so many Fortnite skins.
Did you hear that?
They won't let me use my broom. Never mind. As well. gonna need your assistance. Whole team just pulled up on me.
Holy shit, dude.
Hmm.
This guy's turret just fucked me up.
Are you in the mud? How'd you get that drum?
It was off of one of the players that we killed.
Oh. I bet you that's probably what just absolutely destroyed us. It's a 1v1. Can you clutch up?
It's a 1v1?
Mm-hmm. Oh. Yeah, and you saw him. Where the freak did he go? Oh my god, bro. Guess what? I've got to come back to reality.
What?
My pro controller just died for the first time. Fucking charging dock doesn't work for this. I have to, like, hold it there for a second. Bro is just messing with him.
No, bro is messing with me. I'm having a hard time fucking getting this guy.
You're getting too tricky with it, dude. That's my king. Now that is my king. Let's go back to the lobby for a second. You should Google where to get that dumbass sword, and I'm gonna pre-order MW Trail Ball. Man, this is the most amount of games I've ever had on my PlayStation without...
I think you need to go into MW2, and then you pre-order it from MW2.
Are you sure?
That's how I did it.
Oh yeah, it's only showing the vault edition in the store. Oh wait, no, here we go.
Well, I guess I have to get the vault edition.
I was about to say, goddamn, man.
How to get the vampiric blade in Fortnite.
What's going on, kittens?
Eclipse Estate. Hidden in the bottom of the Eclipse Estate. Oh, and there's a boss under there that you have to kill to get it. No. Yeah. Do this. Candy corn and peanuts.
You know what I just noticed a few days ago, dude? I think I'm due for another haircut.
Think so?
Hair's getting kind of long.
That's right, I forgot your pussy. Imagine cutting your hair. Imagine cutting yourself. Blood has said I'm due to cut myself.
I just took a picture of my face at the beginning of November.
Oh, you're lagging really bad just because you're downloading that.
Oh yeah, since I had no internet. I suppose I could probably just download it at a later date. At a later time, not later date.
Blood literally sounds like T-Pain.
What?
You sound like T-Pain.
Baby girl, what's your name? Let me talk to you, let me buy you a drink. I'm T-Pain.
Oh my god, I didn't tell you. I gave myself food poisoning yesterday.
Wait, what?
Mm-hmm.
How'd you do that? You fucking read?
When we got that Costco pizza, I let it sit out overnight, you know, and you're not supposed to do that.
Oh. Really?
Yeah.
I always let the Zaza sit in the...
Oh, yeah. No, that's terrible for you, dude. It's cheese. It grows bacteria and shit.
Oh, damn.
Uh-huh.
I'm not gonna lie, bro. I must have, like, an iron stomach or something, because that's literally how I do it, and I'm always fine.
Yeah. Well, that's how I used to, too. And then Lexi was like, oh, you should refrigerate it. So for the last, like, 5 years, I refrigerate my pizza after we eat it for leftovers, you know?
You just forgot to this time?
Yeah, and I was like, well, I don't want to waste this pizza. Oh.
You also could have just heated it up and probably killed the bacteria.
Yeah, well, I didn't do that, so... No use in being a dick about it now, right?
Honestly, that's probably why I'm always fine after doing it, because I always... air fry that shit.
Sorry, Bumblebee. Oh, you dropped the crown, Evan. If you come to me, there's a crown on the floor.
I have a crown now. We have crowns.
Oh, I forgot.
But I'm about to lose my crown, so... That guy blizzed me the freak up. And he's coming to end my life.
Not if there's anything I can do about it.
You be careful, okay? They're nice.
Okay, let's play Call of Duty.